There's some things I need to ask you. I don't mean to be a bother, so just get back when you can. Don't get me wrong, I still believe you'll answer. It's just my faith and hands are shaking, 'cause it's hard to understand how an 18-year-old boy could trade in his jersey for a dirty pair of army greens and fly away so soon. So do you smile or cry when an angel comes home? And is it hard looking down on us when we feel like we're alone? And how did you give your only son to a world that doesn't care? I need to know. 'Cause right now I'm there. Just one more thing. If he's sitting there beside you, would you tell him that I'm proud? I don't think he ever heard me say that. And God, it hurts, 'cause I know you both forgive me. Oh, but how can I forgive me when I gotta live with that regret? And all these questions, damn sure not enough answers. How's a simple man supposed to make sense of it all? So do you smile or cry when an angel comes home? And is it hard looking down on like we're alone? And how did you give your only son to a world that doesn't care? I need to know, 'cause right now I'm there. And I still hear his footsteps down the hall, can see him throwing that football, and watch him laugh till he starts to cry, playing with fireworks on the 4th of July. And God, did you ever feel like that? Did you ever feel that lost watching Jesus on the cross? And do you smile or cry when an angel comes home? And is it hard looking down on us when we feel like we're alone? And how did you give your only son to a world that doesn't care? I need to know. I need to know. 'Cause right now I'm there.
Thank you very much.